Well,
right. Like, he had to, like,
bread or
cheese. You know what? It's going to be Channel 75 then. It's like, Swiss cheese. You know what? I'm going outside on the porch.
It was like he was running through what he ate.
Or he was going to, like, get up and, like, smack her on the nose or something. Huh? Oh, yeah. He shut that door. We're having sex. Oh, man. There's coffee on the pot, yo. Oh, baby. All right. Let's see what we got in here. No, just a vending machine. Someone raided that vending machine. Coffee on the pot. What kind of cheese you put in my toast this morning? So, yeah, we're going through here.
Make sure the coast is clear.
No soldiers, no Robinson, yeah? No, good to go.
Come on, come on.
You two take care of each other.
What's going
on
here?
Not now. You hear me?
Okay.
Terrence. You. More like Terrace. Clarence. What's up, dog?
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess.
Nice baseball bat.
You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Visit us? This is some kind of market game? We're just standing here with fucking blunt objects. It's some sort of like market? It's like a shanty town, or they've got a fight club going on out here. Punch him! Kick him! Bow! Yeah, I'll beat his ass and eat his lunch!
Sit down.
Sorry, Jess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that? An old
medic. Don't ask.
Somebody's getting sharper. This bitch asleep. Do you have any sixes? No.
Half hour ago.
He's there now.
The currency? Exchange. What school is this? That's not a bunk bed. All right, look for the light.
Here we go.
We're going to showdown. This is going to be a wits. It's going to be a strength.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
This fight.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert.
Nope, you don't want straight up beef.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, bash your skull. Unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
You smiling? You guys funny?
Take cover!
Damn.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on.
Shot his ass in the face.
You're gonna pay for this!
Fuck. Okay, man. I don't have any bullets. Just cover me. Take some shots at him then.
Like doing what he's doing.
Motherfucker. Damn it! I'm not quite sure. I don't know what I could do. Alright, she's covered me. Going for it. The guy shot me while I was destroying his friend. Fight, push. It could have been prettier, I think. Could have been more No, it could have been done a little more smoothly. Remember who we were. Didn't that say remember who we are? It's a matter of tense. We could put tense. Speaking of tense, man, this is really tense. Really tense in here. She said, I don't know what your beef is, but you dead. Not that I don't like you, it's that I don't like my opinion of you.
Over here, Joel.
Huh? Give me a showdown here.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus.
We should take Tess's job.
Not our call.
Let's spread out. Make sure no one's creeping around here.
Make sure no one's creeping around in here. Exactly what we're doing is creeping around in here. Alright.
Take him down.
Over here! Yeah, I didn't even take him down. He said he was tired. What was that? Shoot me. Warehouse key.
What's their searching area?
Is that a map? The letter or the map? Map of Boston quarantine zone. This was LA. At the beginning of the game, when he was with his daughter Sarah, it said San Antonio. This is about Los Angeles. This is a map of Boston and quarantine. Must be traveling the United States because everything is under, you know, police state, military, high alert protocol, you know. Huh? She said what? Well, there's, you can go through there. But what's in this warehouse here? Alright, I guess we're going to this building. Oh, there we go. Scale through the window. Nature is one big supercomputer. Alright, so I get carried away here. Pack of cigarettes. Warehouse. It's about to be, I can upgrade my, can upgrade the gun in here. I find equipment. There's some health. I'll just go with the health. Food. Food is good. What's this gonna do? Distract him?
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard it too.
Watch it.
Alright, so why they sneak around for so long? They're facing each other. So I can't take out one for the other one being in direct line of sight. It says use alternative means, so I need to look around. Check my environment for any, you know, if I don't have any ammunition, I gotta find something. It's either engage in a firefight, this fight. Or we use alternative. There's another bottle over here. Just grab this baby bottle. So all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw this over here.
Hey, hey.
You can't see if anything.
Fucking god damn it! No, they can see. Look at his ass kick. Jeez, man, it hurts a lot worse in real life than you get your ass kicked. I'm gonna go in here and I gotta take a dump real quick. Thought I had health. That's kind of brutal. That's kind of brutal, isn't it? Forklift. I don't know how to drive a forklift. All right, I gotta find some help. Huh? I think Resident Evil is made by Capcom. I think this is like Naughty Dog or something. Is this one guy? Sure isn't. Well, thankfully I'm on the other side of this crate. He can't even see me. Okay, shot with the gun. He said fuck me, so he alerted everybody around him.
Don't get crazy.
I'm crazy. Crazy on you! I'm gonna hit them with these? Alright, so I don't understand. One ball is gonna do three fucking. That's three people out here. You know, I can only attack one of them. So if I throw this bottle, they're all gonna go to check the sound. Even if they all have their back turned, I can only hit one of them. Shot his ass, he still punched me. big brick. That third guy. We're on high alert. I hear those gunshots. Alright, there's three of them. I gotta take the guy upstairs out first. There's only one of them up there. As far as I know. Shiv is a stealth only weapon that allows you to take down enemies faster and quieter than strangling. Sneak up behind an enemy, grab them using triangle, press triangle again to use a shiv. Shank. Shiva. Shiva, goddess of ice. Ice, ice, baby. Stairs. That almost patched me up. Where is it? It's not always on this on display. When I'm low? I don't know, that's a good question. Huh? Strangling. I just shivved had it.
Yeah, I heard it too.
another guy. She shoots them when they come around. When they come around. There's my health meter on the bottom right. Let me check this far side for that for health packs. Still one guy? No, there were, I thought there were only two, there were three guys, but I got all three of them. That's fucking... Is this submarine?
That office. Robert must run in there. Let's go.
Down here in the colloquial,
let's not wait around.
Pile up! The ace of spades.
I just want to talk, Robert.
We'll be friends.
Put your gun down!
Got nothing to talk about, we can probably argue about stuff.
He's running!
No.
Robert!
Joel, this way. Fuck. Oh, damn it.
This way.
What? Just pass through that? Walk with the fuck. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
Tess.
Hide your kids, hide your wife. Tesla.
None at all.
God damn it. Got nothing to talk about, but we can beat the shit out of each other.
Look,
and then you'll have something to say.
You want to tell us where the guns are?
Where's the stuff? Where's the money?
It's complicated.
Where are the guns?
Mm-hmm. Look, all right, just hear just me out on this.
Where's the hunt?
Oh, fuck. Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
Say make someone talk and just hold them down and break their arm and they'll tell you whatever you want.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owe someone.
You owe us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me. Who has our guns?
I can't.
Just give me a couple of days.
Who has our guns?
The fireflies. Oh, the fireflies.
What?
You're basically all dead.
Please, your eyes. Lip is like fireflies.
What do you say? Come on. Fuck those fireflies. Let's go get them.
So this must be like a firefly. This must be like another.
This is a stupid idea.
Like another faction. She don't give a fuck. She kills whoever.
Well, now what?
She don't like you. She's gonna shoot you.
Don't get our merchandise back.
I don't know. Explain it to them.
Let's go find Firefly.
Well, where are you going? Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business.
You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert?
Anything in life.
The guns he gave you? They weren't his to sell.
I want them back. It doesn't work like that, Tess. The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns.
You want them back?
You're gonna have to earn them. How many cards are we talking about?
Damn, about ration cards.
I need something smuggled out of the city.
You do that? I'll give you your guns back.
Fireflies.
I don't know, you got it. Well, you're right about that.
Duct tape, scissors, widgets and gadgets. There's a John.
I know a way around this.
Alright, so we're following this girl. Climb up.
Holy shit. Is that your people? What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? It's this way.
So why now?
I don't think towers can lean into each other like that.
They're trying to rile us up.
It's like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Sure, who would need to sneak around?
Let's go to the exit.
Okay, fuck. Give myself away. Did I pick that brick up or not? Did activate brick. It's not how you activate the brick. Just wait for me to get this guy. Killed. Dead. All right, so she's gonna fuck that guy up. I need to take care of this fucker. Where'd she go? She ran in here. Look how they all have their backs turned. Strangle him without these other fuckers. Suppose I could do this.
Hey, I heard something!
Yeah, yeah, I heard it too.
Healed myself. These dead bodies. Here's to be so. You ever seen a town like this? Boston. Town on the water. But there's no beach. It's not the beach. No one's happy to be. There's no fun in the sun in Boston. I'm not sure what the silver lining is in Boston.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way.
It's not far now.
How are you holding up?
You're running on fumes. I'll make it.
Right ahead. Attention. Curfew is now in full
effect. Anyone caught
outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
I'm
going to
smoke.
What's that? All the military is going to be after us. Died 4 times. Stop dying.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Let her go.
You're like a crew cut young.
She's just not one of mine.
Shit. What happened?
Don't be suspicious. I gotta help.
But I can't
come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie. We won't get another shot at this.
Hey. We're smart about her.
There's a crew of fireflies
coming to
the
Capitol
building. That's not exactly close.
You're capable.
You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours.
Double what Robert told me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me.
You can verify the weapons. I can get that stuff.
The weapons.
But she's not crossing that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, shit, Ellie!
Babysitting.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
I could just take a tunnel for you to breathe there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
No more talking.
You'll be fine.
Now go with him.
Don't take that long. And you stay close. Let's go.
Okay. Just like that. Catch me outside.
Catch me outside.
14, 20, 24, 29, 34, 44, 47, 52, 58. I'm in love with you. I mean, 63, 66. Yeah. 74, 76, 81, 83, 105, 130 small ones. Okay. All right. Catch me inside. Catch me at Jesse's house. Huh? Oh, what? Come here. I'm game for that. You can sign me up, please. Yeah. Jessica, will you write me down as you make me a reservation, please. What? What are you saying?
I said that's how I make reservations.
Was that what? You making reservations over there with that? Need a reservation for Jesse's.
Okay. He's a crazy man. Oh. Gentleman.
Okay.
Oh, baby.
So... yeah. Okay. All right.
I got to pee.
You whizzing? Are you peeing? Don't pee your pants.
Am I not going to sleep? I'm resting my eyes.
I was just gonna bust some, bust the slice cake out, and keep a roll on the string.
I want to do that. I'm not done watching The Last of Us, but I gotta pee. I take some cookie cake. Oh!
Beyblade.
Will you split us the cookie cake, but will you do it evenly? And if there's one that has a little bit more, I should get it.
Yeah. Mock. Mm-hmm. Slam dunk, bottom bunk. Yeah. Jesse's got the bunk.
Jesse's got the bunk.
Huh?
I said Jesse's got the bunk.
Jesse what?
Got the butt funk.
The butt funk. Oh, I like her butt funk.
Dude.
She has had a butt funk. That butt funk.
Monkey.
You want a fork, you?
I want a spoon.
A spoon.
What do you eat with?
A what?
What do you eat with?
You eat with a spoon?
I don't know. I did yesterday. Okay.
We don't have any ice cream over there.
That's okay.
We do have milk.
Oh, I gotta go pee.
Stay in the lab. Kissing Jess.
I'm a jerk. You should have got a bigger piece. You should have got more than most of this cake. It was for your birthday.
I usually try not to eat the fuck out of cake, but I eat a lot of cake.
That's tonight.
You want to share it about?
Yeah.
I can pour us 20 glasses. How many glasses would you like?
No, but you should have got the most.
What's Eric's birthday? Every day's my... No, it's not. I fuck with you. Mom.
Share a glass of milk. Huh? I said, how exactly are we going to share a glass of milk?
Well.
Are you done?
I finished my piece. I finished my piece, but I'm not done with milk.
So I need my own glass.
I'll get you a new one.
Aww. You're such a handball, you know that?
Grandma.
Jay, I love you.
Hello, Jessica. She's my best friend.
I'm so happy that we got that half gallon, too.
Yeah. We knocked through the first gallon.
I wasn't worried.
We messed some milk up.
I wasn't worried, yeah. Do you dip your piece in there, your triangle?
I tried that, but...
Didn't work out well?
No. I prefer to... You take a bite.
And then take a sip.
And then take a sip. How about you go back and forth? When you're not losing crumbs into your cup.
That's the way to do it.
That's how to do it on the streets. We're in the streets.
This could be a way to do it.
What's the way?
That works well.
Did you dip the spoon into the... I like you a lot. That kind of works out.
Definitely underrated.
Right? Do you think it's better regular cake? Probably not.
I like ice cream cake.
Ice cream cake. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, catch me inside.
What is up with this new phrase? I love you.
It's a phrase.
My glass is really rocking.
Huh?
My glass is really rocking.
Whoa. Say, actually rocking. Like rocking a boat. That's pretty fucking wicked, I'll say. Hell yeah.
What about our friends we made that live on a boat?
Rock that boat. Ashton and...
Dylan.
Don't we hear those fuckers up here? Uh-huh. We hear those fuckers up too. Do crazy stuff.
It's just them two, so what are they doing?
McKenna.
And McKenna's probably asleep.
About having sex? Talking. No?
Okay. Such boys and girls. They're probably driving for him sex.
What do I for? They sexing? No, they're fucking. You need to talk?
But they smoke cigarettes.
On the back porch smoking cigarettes. Probably smoked this one little, this one hit of weed per night.
They didn't have any weed. I think that's why you only
I don't think she
one.
Drinks.
Yes, she does.
Yes?
Yeah.
What does she drink? Beer? We're not fine.
I don't know. She was talking about drinking with her dad in Georgia.
Georgia?
I think they smoke weed. I think they smoke more than one hit. They didn't have any weed.
Wait, they do what? They both smoke weed.
Yeah. She smokes weed. I think they have more. I think they probably smoke more when they have more. She said they were out of weed.
You think, like, she's always wanting to, like, talk and hang out and stuff. And, like, she wants to, like, do, like, husband and wife stuff and watch him be a dad. He's, like, always, like, tired of work and trying to do, like, man stuff.
I don't know.
Gotta work on my boat.
I didn't get that vibe too much.
They interact pretty well on their own.
Yeah. I think they're probably best friends.
Asbestos?
I think that he likes to have projects. Cause she told me when we were upstairs that he built McKenna's dresser.
Probably.
And he's working on those boats.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what she likes to do.
Make friends?
Socialize, my friend.
Socialize, my friend.
Open that reaper.
I am clarity.
Smoking reefer.
Madness.
Why do you put that in?
Huh?
Why do you put that in?
The headset for Reefer Madness. Come on, machine.
But you can't hear the game in here, can you?
Yeah, I can still hear the game. I only have one of them now. There's a microphone.
They're all shooting, but
you know, voices.
What happened?
Five fireflies. And same thing's gonna happen to us if we
don't. Was that the end of your question?
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Huh?
Can I ask
you a question? The microphone thing? Yeah. You want me to be conscious of my voice?
Keep up.
Damn.
Yeah, keep up. Don't fall behind.
Where are we going?
Up there.
Up there.
That'll
get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Dumpster dive. Can reach it. No, we can't. We're just gonna talk about reaching it. There we go. This is a breaker. Did she get up here? She's sharpening her knife. Top of that dumpster. Follow me. Climb up here.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I'm sure you will figure that out.
Breaking it.
Can't be any worse up there. Can it?
On earth, the fireflies want with you.
Hey. Sorry.
Sorry, so long. There was all just right everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. Gotta sell the merchandise. It's a lot. You wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Supposed to be what? That's his list. And eight bottles of pills. 12 cans of ham, 8 cans of beans, 4 boxes of bandages, 1 crate of Canadian whiskey, 10 boxes, 20 gauge shells, 4 out of 1. 1 bottle, pills, 3 cans, sardines, 10 cans, soup, 7 packs, beef jerky, 6 boxes, gauze, 1 bottle, morphine, 9 boxes, 9mm rounds, and this test is worth, 3 bags, fertilizer, good bottle of scotch, fruit, dried fruit, flashlights, mask filters, Kevlar vest, more pills, more bullets, and batteries. Huh? There's what? Die before? Huh.
Don't do anything.
Low, low.
Turn around. On your knees. Scan him. I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is a mirror in the center well. Requesting to pick up the three survivors. Understood.
Look the other way. And make this worse for a while.
Shut up. What's my dear?
Couple minutes.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit.
Marlene set us up. Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? You're just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's three weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's three weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Come on, infected.
Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. Stay back.
Yeah, Ma?
Stay down, don't let him see you.
We're going this way or the other way? This way.
You see anything?
I'm looking
ahead. So it looks like good.
Solace? What, we get the fuck up out of here? What are you guys doing? Damn it! Fuck! Run around and get shot.
hear him up there.
What are you gonna do? Bop him? Damn it! This is Murray. This is Spidey. Spidey says hi. Says Spidey when the car goes by.
A documentary?
No.
See if we can get through this police checkpoint. Detective.
You're
Here, yeah, kitty, 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 kitty.
This looks right. Stay close.
This makes really right. Look. Think we can squeeze through here.
Made a shiv. That's kind of nice. Jesse. Jesse. Yeah. Monkey. Huh? I did. We did. And then we got like underground, and there's like more militia.
Break off pursuit. Report back to Sector 11.
Here come the CCs.